This is Gabe Ruediger, Professor Brian Hummel for Kaiju MMA and Fitness. Once again, back at it. Today I want to teach a sneaky little wrist lock from the guard that I've been getting a lot since I was a purple belt, going all the way to my black belt stage, still getting it. Very, very effective most of the time. So I'm going for what would be the same position for my arm bar. I'm gonna grab, pull this across, same thing we do for a basic arm bar. I put my foot on the hip like an arm bar, and then I pull my knee behind the shoulder like we would for an arm bar. Now, most of the time, the person is going to be pulling their arm back. I want them to put their arm onto my leg like a table. Then look, I'm gonna slide up. Both hands go to the knuckles. On top one, on top two. Notice how my arm is ensuring that his arm can't go anywhere, and my leg's ensuring he can't pull it back from there. Everything's in tight there, and the finish is right there. Same thing, look, going in my arm bar position. Look at how I'm already on top. Sliding down to the knuckle area. One, two, everything is tight, condensed, so there's no place for his arm to move up, back, or down. Pressure in there for the finish. Let's do real time. Hoop. All right. Them wrist locks. Get back to it. Easy cheesy, lemon squeezy.
Couldn't pull that one off.